So much for that. Also developing this morning, a private jet traveling from the Dominican Republic to Miami crashed shortly after takeoff, killing everyone on board. The pilot declared an emergency before that plane crashed in Santo Domingo. Seven passengers and two crew members were on board at the time, including music producer Jose Angel Hernandez, who produced music for Bad Bunny.